He loves the Lord. He is one that has the fear of God in him. Whenever he takes on a task such as today, he has a sincere heart. He has allowed himself for 2 days to go on a peanut butter and jelly and a salad diet for 2 days. That's just how sincere he is with bringing the word to you. He loves the Lord. He loves God. He has a heart for people. Whenever anyone asks him to do something, I really don't have to introduce him because it seems like he knows everyone. It really does, but he has a heart for people as well. I'm not going to prolong you, but I introduced to some, but you already know him. Some of you know him as Love. Some know you know him as Floyd. But today I present to you Deacon Floyd Love Peterson. And just before he comes with the word, Mia is coming with a liturgical dance. And afterwards, you will hear none other than Deacon Peterson. Bless your heart.
See?
Smokie.